here at the Dotonbori River. As you can see behind me, there's the Glico Man. He's very famous. That billboard was erected, I think, back in 1935 or so. So that poor man's been running on the Dotonbori River for the past 70 plus years now. He's kind of an icon, and a lot of people, when they come here, they need to take pictures with the billboard. I already took mine, so right now I'm off to eat and find some really good food. But this is the iconic statue of the Glico Man. These are one of these machines, so I just put the money in. First bowl of ramen here in Osaka in Dotonbori. It was one of those that you have to actually go to the machine and pull out a ticket, buy a ticket. As you can see, there are a lot of like good pieces of char siu in here. There's a lot of scallions and onions. And there's some bean sprout. The noodles look really, really good though. But it's really good because it's very cold. Today is a very cold day. It's so good because it has like a little bit of a sesame flavor to it. I think they put a little bit of sesame oil in the broth. Oh, that is so good. That is so good, especially on a really, really cold day. Let me try some of the char siu. It's really, really good. It's very, very tender, and the meat is very tasty. They also have at this counter where you can put kimchi or other things like that in there, but I chose not to. This is just terrific just the way it is. Look at all that steam coming out of it. It's just wonderful. So my very first ramen experience here in Osaka, and it's very, very good. It's breaded pieces, balls of, I guess it's dough, and they have pieces of taco in it, and they put some kind of takoyaki sauce on it, and they put mayo and some katsu flakes on it. So I'm gonna try it. It's really hot right now. takoyaki. The pieces of taco are really big. The bread is kind of soft and it's very steamy, but the little katsu flakes on it are really, really good, and the takoyaki sauce, okay, it's a little bit tangy. Really, really good. This is actually the first time I'm trying it. There's also some onions in the batter, so it makes it really, really tasty. But as you can see, it's not cooked really, really well, so inside it's still really strong. Very, very good. Takoyaki, one of the must tries when you come to Osaka. Must try it. Really good looking gyoza. It's pan fried and it put some of the soy sauce on it, so hopefully it'll be really, really good. There was kind of a long line, so I've been waiting for that place to open. They opened at 11, and I got here a little bit early, so I'm going to try it right now. So it's a little bit on the messy side. Look at all that steam coming out of there. I just took it right off the grill. Really, really, really delicious. I love gyoza anyway. This is really, really good. Excellent, excellent. There's like six of them, so I'm gonna be eating this probably for the rest of the evening. I like how it's seared on the back. And there's a lot of vegetables and stuff inside. It is very, very excellent. Another thing you have to try, the gyoza here, very good. That I got here at Dotonbori is this melon pan ice cream. It's called melon pan not because the bread is any kind of melon in it or anything, but it looks like one. The outside has like little squares on it, and it's baked fresh here, and they put the ice cream in it, so it's nice and warm, and the ice cream is nice and cold. So that's kind of what it looks like. The bread is really crispy and it's really buttery. I'm loving the bread, but the ice cream goes really, really well with it. And because it's so cold, the ice cream's not melting. They also have other flavors. I think I saw green tea. I think they have like some kind of Hokkaido citrus flavor, and they have this same thing, but they have chocolate syrup on it. But I think this is going to be probably the best because the vanilla ice cream goes really, really well with it. I love this. This is like my favorite thing so far. It's so crispy. And it's so good. This is like 5 out of 5 stars. You gotta eat this when you come here. It's a little truck. It's not even a stand. It's a little truck that sits up here. You really should do it. Okay, I'll do it.